EMZ Steel Fabrications sinezinhlobo zemishini yahlukene yokwakha izitina ngamanani aphansi. Ungazitholela i-hollow brick machine, M190 brick machine, partition brick machine, common brick machine, M140 block machine, kanjalo ke ne-custom machine. Ngemininingwane ethe xaxa ungaya ku www.mzsteelfabrications.co.za noma usithumelele i-email ku info@mzsteelfabrications.co.za. Ungasithinta nakwinombolo ethi 081 574 1144.
Sizile lapha indaba ngempela zokuthi kuze kwafinyelela ephothweni lapha kuhambo abebenalo lapha ulwe bethu bakhona la KwaZulu-Natal lapha kuma idols. Kodwa ke lokho sizile ukuthi abalandeli awa bajabule neze sichazele ilizwe kanjani lolu daba.
Mhlawumbe mhlawumbe umuntu akaqale aveze ukuthi uVichi benoVichida siqale ukusebenza nabo ngaphambi kokuba baze baye entweni yama idols. Uma sisebenza nabo, sisebenza nabo ngaphansi kwenkampani ebizwa ngesifundo enibeko project. Sisebenza-ke nama-artist amaningana ngenhloso ukuthi nabantu babe-exposed kwi-industry. But ukuphendula nje umbuzo wakho Mhlakazi, asijabule neze ngendlela uMzansi Magic noma ama-idols arana ngakhona. Kunezinto ey'ningi ezenzakalile osukwini la izolo ngesikhathi kuphume isinqumo sokuthi kumele oyedwa wamawele aphume noma angaqhubeki nohlelo. Okugqamayo la Msakazi, ngaphambi kokuba kuqale ishow, abanye abayi-staff sakhona kuma-idols bavezile ukuthi kuzophuma oyedwa wamawele ngoba kunesikhalo sokuthi angeke umndeni owodwa uvunyelwe ukuthi ungabanga unumber one nonumber two. Bese lokho sekusiphatha kabi-ke ngoba yithi esivotayo ngama-SMS ethu nakho konke nje mhlawumbe nakho konke okunye esikwenzile ekutheni uVichi benoVirginia bahambelele bangayela abaze bafinyelela kulona. So uma kuwukuthi sebeyadicide abona ukuthi ubani nobani ofathene babe unumber one unumber two, kusho ukuthi ukuvota kwethu akubayo noma akuthathwa njengento ebalulekile.
Manje ithini into lulandelelekile lolu daba lwalezenkulumo ngoba iy'nkulumo ziqake kakhulu lezo uma kuthi kwenzeka into enjalo nje busho ukuthi into leyo engekho fair uma kuthi kwenzeka kanjalo phela. Nibe nakho ukuyilandelela indaba ukuthi into yenzeke ngempela njengoba ukuthi nani nize kushuko kanjalo. Kuhambe kanjani lokho?
Mhlakazi, iqiniso la ukuthi lokho okusuke kubonakala kuvezwa kumabonakude ku-Channel 161 kusuke kungasiyona yonke into esuke yenzeka, kunezinto ezenzeka behind the scene. Okokuqala, kube neshow kade ikhona e-mall khona la ePitoli, la ama-contestants ayahambe khona ayoziveza kubantu. UVichi benoVirginia ababanga ingxenye yalabo bantu. Lokho lokho sikubona njengento ebiyi-attack khona psychologically ngibala imali. Okwesibili, kuyavela Msakazi ukuthi
kuthiwa kungani banqatshelwe noma ibona abayikhethile ukuthi bengani?
No, abanqabanga kodwa bekumele ukuthi balandwe la abahlala khona ukuze bezoba ingxenye ye-program. So babese bekuveza ukuthi kubakhathazile ukuthi nebengabi yingxenye yalolo hlelo. Bese-ke yes, babese bekuveza-ke Msakazi ukuthi khona la kade behleli khona bekunzima le ndlela yokuthi bekukhona into yokuhlahleleka even physically. Now physical, uma ngithene physical Msakazi ngiyacabanga ukuthi ne kuyacaca ukuthi bekukhona into yokuthi kuze kululwe ngisho isandla kwabanye kubona njengamawele. Now isizathu sokuthi uVichi adecide ukuthi uyawidraw kwi-competition akusikhona ukuthi ngoba kuphume usisi wakhe uVirginia, kodwa ushilo wathi kuyoba nzima ukuthi asale yedwa emva kwesimo kade sibona senzeka ngesikhathi sesahleli ndawonye. Ngathi uzokhumbula
uma uthi bebehlaselwa kuze kufike la bebanjwa khona nangezandla, bebehlaselwa abanye abangingenele nabo umuntu ufana abaqhudelana nabo noma kanjani nabo?
Kunjalo Msakazi, abanye abangenele kanye nabo umncintiswano.
Oh, ya, ya.
Kusikhathaze kakhulu lokho Msakazi futhi
uma bebeka kodwa bebekubeka phela kwabantu ngoba angikhona ukuthi nje into enjalo bethule nakho bebezama ukubika mhlawumbe ukuthi abanakwa bekuzakalana
indlela bebekwazi ukubika ngayo bekuthi nebaxhumane nathi msakazi ngoba lapha kunama terms and conditions ababekele wona ukuthi abakwazi ukukhuluma nabantu abathile abakwazi ukukhuluma nabantu beyindaba ngoba kuze kube manje umzansi magic ubhizi ugcizelela into yokuthi abangakhulumi nemedia kuze kube ukuthi kundlula u 3 months ukuze kuzokwazi ukuthi ngeke kuqhubeke icompetition.
Now, kodwa ngisho ukuthi ke noma kunasikho ukuthi bazobikela abantu bangaphandle, uyiphathi manje zalaba abahlezi khona begadiwe ngoba phela bezingahlezi entabeni. Uma umuntu ehlukumezeka uyakwazi abike, bebesaba nokubika lapho.
Kodwa lubikiwe msakazi ngoba uproverb uthe uma ichaza wathene uvidi ngoba kade exhubha nje izolo uma uthi unakile kwi-performance yakhe yokuqala. Wathi ulimale kade be-rehearse kodwa uyabona ukuthi i-statement sika-proverb si-counter lesi thina esisitholile ukuthi kwenzakaleni kuvidi.
Ya, ya, sekuyaphambana, ya.
Yes.
Oh, ngiyakhona nanokuthi-ke naye lapho ubaba ngoba banobabakhe into lobathanda kabi ukuthi lokusimuza besangena lapho bathakasele ukuthi ha ujabule kakhulu na ngiyakhona ukuthi la uzokwazi ukuthi sikhulumise naye ngesizwe ukuthi ufisa ukuthini ngoba sekulesi simo sekukusona abantwana babo kade bejatshelelangakho angazi-ke mhlawumbe uzokwazi ukuthiisele nakuyena ukuthi naye kesizwe kayifushane nje ngaphambi kuphinde kubuyele kuwena sigode nabo.
Kulungile ngizokwenza kanjalo ntona mhlawumbe kugodwa nje umuntu obefisa ukukudlulisa ile yokuthi msakazi okunye sifisa ukuthi kwenzeke ile nto isale ibhekisiswe into kaSomizi Mhlongo ngoba kusukela ku-top 17 kuze kube kulesi sigaba lesi esikusona ubelokhu ekuveza ukuthi akawathandi amawele behlezi nama-comments a-negative kuwathi lokhu uzawa amawele but siyabona ukuthi yena lifezekile-ke manje iphupho lakhe lokuthi yena omunye ugcine e-withdraw sizocela ukuthi mhlambe nabalandeli baxole ngoba bisigona into yokuthi uVidi uzicabangela yena yedwa akanendaba nabo njengabantu kade bevota kodwa siyaqonda ukuthi mhlawumbe abantu lokho bebekushisa ukuthi abazi ukuthi kwenzakalani behind the scenes but nangu babuqale
siyaphila bakwabo
siyaphila usesabilo nathi njengomsakazi uKhuzi FM ukuthi izindawo lalelela iy'nkumbi zabalaleli ezibathanda kakhulu abantwana bakho sikezababa indaba esichazele lapha umfokamgabadeli siyafisa ukuza nje nawe ukuthi lithini lakhe ilaka ngalesi simo esenzakalele lapha emhlambeni.
Hhayi yabona mhlampe le nto uma kuthiwa khona isehlo esiye sifike ukuthi wena ubheke impumelelo kodwa ebese uvele ushawa ibhomu kube ibhomu le ebesibhekane nayo noma-ke icushiwe sayibona saqonda kuyona sesiyazi ukuthi siyicushiwe le nto iqale mhlawumbe ngolwesithathu siba ne-information yokuyithola kungakenzeki kungabe ngakangeni yokuyithola ukuthi kufanele i-one ye-twins iphume because i-competition ngeke ibe mnandi uma isizoba yibona bobabili ekugcineni kufanele kube ngo-one ophumayo hhayi sathi la bantu bayikhulumela nje mhlawumbe izinto abayifisa ukuthi uma zenzeka uma sifika lapha omunye wasikhombisa i-message ube simfica khona lapha sikhombisa ukuthi buka-ke kade kuxoxwa la kuthiwa yonke into isidone bakhiphe lo abamazi ukuthi u-powerful so kuze i-competition ibe lula ngithi mina kanjani ubani labamkhiphile bathi bakhiphe u-Virginia lo othenda nsho phesheya okay ngithi okay it's fine ayikho into esizoyenza unkulunkulu uma ivumile ayikho into esizoyenza so phusha lo nosele ngisho lo kanjani ukuthi lo sele somphusha uma bethiwa bakhiphe lo asinankinga thina ngoba vese kuzohlonipha ivoti labantu okay uma sesiqhubeka-ke sesingena ngaphakathi kodwa igazi lami belingishiya nje ngibona ukuthi something wrong uma sifika lapha sibuka even ngisho laba abanye ungathi sebe ne-information ama-group awu-2 siyabona ukuthi khona ukulwazi asebe nalo kodwa hhayi singanaki siqhubeke sihlale ebese umphathi wohlelo okhona laphaya uma iqala kuba on ku-TV ebese eyaxoxa-ke ebese yabuza kumajaji ukuthi ubani abambone godoka ebuya ekhaya ebese omunye wamajaji ethulise lo munye usisi ebese ezama ukuchaza ukuthi yena ubona ukuthi elinye lamawele kufanele libuyele emuva ebese ngithi hayi mhlawumbe uyayigesela nje kodwa bese ngithi hayi kuqale ngolwesithathu nala ngena kwenzeka the same thing. Okay, bese ngithi hayi kodwa mhlawumbe uyaqajela into engeke yenzeke uvote abantu abaningi kodwa futhi ngeke sisho lutho uma kuthiwa uyaphuma. So kwemukela uma iphuma ngoba sesabatshena ukuthi lento kufanele beyimukele uma kuthiwa iyenzeka. Okay, sithi sisalindele bese kubuzakala ukuthi unumber 2 mhlawumbe bawubona ukuthi uzoma kanjani. Bese bayabasha abantu ukuthi okay babona ku number 2 kube yilona lo. Okay, asengibonza hawo. Angathi phela sesi out iso lezwe lifike labhala lathi iKZN amathembiso wabeke kubani. Ekuseni omunye umsakazi bese osakaza ngo 4 kwezenkolo. Uphinde washo ukuthi akuphusha sibanibani. Ase sibuka ke la ukuthi okay. Uma lo esemazi umuntu owu-1 no 2. Okay, lo sephumile. Pho sisavotelani because uyamazi manje umuntu u-1 no-2. Le nto ayishoyo iyenzela exactly ne-process iqalile. Ukuvota kusho ukuthi manje sesidlala ngemali because bona sebeyazi ukuthi ubani ophumayo.
But akhona okunye engikuzwayo la ukuthi-ke abantwana bakho lapha isimo besingesihle, isimo senhlalo besingesihle neze kangangoba bekuzefike nala bebanjwa khona nangezandla. Beshala physically, uyayazi into njengaleyo?
Ya, kodwa lowo angithi siwaphuma-ke lowo sise bayisenza kwa-SABC owayakwenza-ke lokho. Cishe-ke uma ngingaphazami usho ukuthi ngendlela owayibona kwenzela ngayo usiwaphuma lowo. Bese kuthi lokho kwesibili kukeyoba nokushayisana okube khona okunye kube khona phambilini. Angithi njengamanje iy'ngane kuthiwona azingakwazi ukukhuluma ngoba kune-contract abayisayini. So izinto zangaphakathi bathi akufuneki ukuthi zikhishe ukuthi zenzala kanjani ngoba mhlampe bengakuchazi ukuthi mhlampe ko-coach ngizokubekela kanjalo ukuthi ko-coach laba ababaqeqeshayo ukuthi benze njani bona ukuthi noma sekufanele ukuthi bethengele ukudla bona befuna ukuya e-mall uthathe omunye wabaculayo abakhompitha naye kwathiwa akahambe yobathengela ukudla ebalethele bagcine bangakudla balala bengadlile. So ama-step lawa amaningi angithi bese yabo nje khona izinto okungafanele ukuthi siyixoxe khona okufane kungafanele siyixoxe zengaphakathi mfethu ngoba ngiyazi bese umunjoba kulapha emsakazweni baningi abantu abazwayo kodwa kuningi khona ebesidinga ukuthi mhlampe lapha ngoba ngizwile nala sitengabathi bafuna ukungasha kuyiwe khona. So ukuthi kuphumele obala ukuthi kwenzeka kanjani izinto ezifana nalezo ukuthi ijudge likwazi ukukhuluma straight talk ngoba phela lento isuka ekutheni elinye ijudge lakhuluma lathi amawele ingakho liwenyanya. So uyayibona ukuthi into iqala kuphi. So inde
liwenyanya ngani ukuthi mhlambe awanathalente anani ithalente kodwa nje
yabawenyanya ngokuthi angamawele yabona nje ungase mhlawumbe ufonise abantu abambalwa lapho ubuze ukuthi akaze beyithole loo nto belalele kukhulunywa ijaji elithile lisho ukuthi mhlawumbe emveni kwalapho sezijajile wathi uyacula omunye wathi le nyanya uma igijima ebheka le egijima ebheka le nekwati uyayinyanya nje lo mculo abawuculayo esevele wanyanya nje yonke into same muntu wabona ukuthi manje laba bantu bahamba kanjani wazokhipha lo behlale bemgxeka bethi akenzi kahle washiya lo behlale bethi uyena ohlale ehamba phambili. So just nje kunezinto ey'ningi bekufanele ukuthi umzansi lapha ya ukuthi uyilandele ubuke ukuthi uzenzela njani kodwa kade bengifoneleke nami bengidonsa ukuthi angifuneki ukuthi ngikhulume izinto ezingafaneke bathi bazofika sizoxoxa nabo ngisalindele-ke ukuthi mhlampe kwenzakalani.
Njengamanje ungafisa kwenzakaleni nje bathi usho ukuthi abanye bathi bazomasha njalo njalo wena yini esenhliziyweni wakho njengoyise wawo amawele ungafisa ukuthi yenzeke njengamanje?
Mina ngokwazi kwami khona izinto ongeke uyijike uma sezenzekile ngokwazi kwami abalandeli bamawele nami nathi siwumndeni siphatheke kabi ukulungisela abantu abezayo abasazongena lapha bekumele ukuthi kutholakale isiqiniseko sezinto ezenzakalayo nokuthi i-traction somuntu akuse nje uma usebenza emsebenzini lapho osebenza khona kune-working traction onikezwa yona ukuthi ufanele usebenze kanje nezinto ofanele ungazenzile ezinalezo eke bechaza ukuthi lapha kusokuzolinyazwa izingane zethu yini emqondweni noma kusokuzofuna ama talent yabo yonke lezi zinto ofanele zivele ukuthi ngeke uvele ukuthi umuntu engakangeni nje estage esase ekuzwa futhi ukuthi uthini ehlezi lapha yabo ukhulunywe zonke lezi zinto ezifana nalezi mina bengifisa khona ukuthi uma kungenzeka bewuhambise umyalezo zuze na ingane zethu ezizohamba zokhulisa amathalente azo ziyese kuzethemba ngoba yithini okufanele ukuthi sikwazi ukuyimela iy'ngane zethu ziningi iy'ngane ezinethalente zizosaba zonke iy'ngane manje ukuya lapho
kuningi kakhulu singakhuluma kodwa siyathemba ukuthi ingxoxo izohamba kahle nje busho nawe ukuthi-ke okuningi indaba esazohamba uyokhuluma kahle ngaphakathi kubonakala ukuthi isimo silungisa kanjani kodwa khona konke siyathemba ukuthi abantwana balapha ekhaya njengamanje ngizele ukuthi babuyilandele
ngibalande at the same time mfowethu kwaphoqa ukuthi kufanele ngibalande at the same time ngoba i-pain ebebeyizwa nami ebengizwa inkinga ebiyenzakala kunabanye ama-supporters ahlala khona futhi le egoli ebesinawo ngaphakathi ngitshela ukuthi into ebiyenzakala akhala iy'nyembezi hhayi ukuthi ekhaliswa ukuthi mhlawumbe kuphuma one sasiy'tshenile sonke ukuthi o-one vese iyophuma kodwa into ebesebeyazi ukuthi izonzala kanjani yenzala kanjalo yabona lapha mfowethu uma ngaphazami kunabantu bebespenda per day 15 angiyeke mina mhlawumpe kwami ngaphezulu lokhu njalo ngo-3 days beyispenda for 15 abahlala egoli bevote so uma bekhala izinyembezi befuna lezi ngane zikwazi ukufika ezingene-right cabanga laba bantu basapothwa umhlaba wonke yizo zonke iy'nhlobo zabantu yabona la uma bekuvota uvota yonke inhlobo yomuntu yabo so into eyenzakalile akekho yabona nje leyo ukuthi khona izinto ofanele siyijambe singayikhulumi yes ngiyayi-understanda lezi zangaphakathi ngoba angithi phela i-competition ise-on kufanele abantu abatshala iy'mali kuleyo competition ngoba bangasithathela iy'nyathelo ezinye uma siy'ngena deep because osuke siwukhile inakhuzana for umsebenzi abawenzile kodwa nje engifisa ukukusho bona laba abanye bakhona khona abagude abasilandela izolo basinike uthando khona izinto ebebeyibuka okungafanele kube zenzeka kodwa basinike uthando bazama ngayo yonke indlela basisekela khona ukhombisa abanye abantu bayaphila emakhanda bayibuka izinto zenzakala kodwa bengeke besho lutho ngoba baqashiwe bayasebenza kodwa i-pain ezuke ezingane iyamangalisa mfowethu mhlawumpe izolo uma besihamba nabantu bomthetho besihamba nabo izolo besidrayivela kuze sihambe kahle okay uma ungase kuthiwa uyabafonela bebuze ukuthi besihamba sicinga isibhedlela lapho bofanele siyise enye ingane ifa ibicula lapha ifa kwafunela ebusuku sihambe sicinga isibhedlela okufanele iye kusona kuningi kodwa ngoba phela kuvumelekile ukuthi ngiyikhulume izinto ezenzakalayo kodwa nje ayi khona